Emmanuel. Matthew 1:23. Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, meaning the God with us. Jesus Christ still empowers his followers to change the world today. Distance is not a barrier to God's move. Emmanuel TV. God with us.
Yes, want to listen to wonderful faith-building testimonies? The more we listen to what God Almighty has done in the lives of others and rejoice with them for God to restore their testimonies. When we rejoice with them, we thank God with them, definitely our breakthrough is imminent. Amen? It lifts our faith to believe that, yes, any moment from now, we will receive our own healing, our own breakthrough. The more we acknowledge God, say thank you, Jesus Christ, for all the way along, for every small and big testimony in our lives, God will do it again and again and again. Amen. All right, so we're going to welcome our first family. You're very welcome in the name of Jesus. Can you introduce yourself, tell us your name, where you are from, and share your testimony?
My name is Bankole Folashadi. I'm from Ogun State. My name is Bankole Folashadi Abigail. I'm from Ogun State. And my testimony is I've been suffering from the spirit of bedwetting for the past 17 years. And it has affected my life both socially and mentally. Although it has started since I was born till early last year, around April, when we were watching Emmanuel TV. So my mom called me out. Because
before you continue, we just want to understand the gravity of the problem of bedwetting you had since birth. How often do you used to bedwet?
Yeah, I bed like 2 times before daybreak. Every night. So early last year, around April, my parents, they were watching Emmanuel TV. So they called me to come and look at similar problems, because they were showing a girl that was giving a testimony of similar problem. So they called me out that with faith I'm going to be healed today, that I should pray with Emmanuel TV, I should pray with Prophet TB Joshua, that I should lay my hand on the screen, that distance is not a barrier. So as I laid my hand on the TV, I was praying with him. So after I prayed with him, my mom ministered the holy water, the anointing water for me. So I went to bed. When I woke up in the morning, I didn't bedwet. So the next day,
let's clap again for Jesus Christ. I didn't hear you. Yes, our sister's explaining how she had the horrible, terrible problem of bedwetting since birth. Every single night, every single day, twice. And she explained to us how she watched Emmanuel TV, and there was a day that she saw someone who had the same problem of bedwetting. She prayed with Prophet TB Joshua on Emmanuel TV by faith, touched the screen of her television by faith, and she was healed. What happened the next morning? Just repeat again. What happened the next morning after praying with Prophet TB Joshua on Emmanuel TV?
The next morning when I woke up, I felt myself, I was very dry, as in the bed wasn't wet. So I was very, very happy. After that, about a week, it didn't happen. A month, it didn't happen. So I told my parents, they were very, very happy for me. So after that, because it prevented me from going to school last 2 years, because I got admission last 2 years, and it prevented me from going. So last year, after my deliverance, I applied for Southwestern University, and I got admission.
So this very same problem, you know, we all need deliverance. And our sister explained that she received deliverance. That's why immediately the problem of bedwetting stopped. But the evidence of that deliverance extended into her academics. She explained to us that she could not gain admission. And after receiving her deliverance, after praying with Prophet TB Joshua on the screen of Emmanuel TV, she now gained admission, something she was unable to do. Sister, we can see some documents on the board. Can you explain the documents to us?
This is my admission letter. I got admission to study computer science. And also, this is my first semester examination. This is my first semester results, which I made 5 distinctions. And my GPA is 4.23.
So not only did our sister gain admission after she was not able to gain admission, she received 5 distinctions in her first trimester. Semester, let's put our hands together. Sister, we just want to understand as well, how did you feel during those years that you were bedwetting as a young lady growing up?
I wasn't happy because I couldn't travel to visit my friends and sleep overnight. It prevented me from going out. I was always indoor, lonely. I was unhappy because my parents too were unhappy for me.
And now, how are you today?
I feel very happy. I'm very, very glad.
Hallelujah. Let's clap again for Jesus Christ. Let's just hear a word or two. Can you just introduce the people standing next to you?
These are my parents, Mr. and Mrs. Bankole.
Let's hear from your mom. Madam, we welcome you and we're really happy with your family for what God Almighty has done in the life of your daughter. In a few words, what have you got to say about your daughter's testimony?
My name is Mrs. Bankole Elizabeth. I'm very happy for what God has done in the life of my daughter. It was not easy all those years that she was passing this bedwetting. I don't used to feel happy as a mother. Each time I went to her room, seeing the whole places being wet, so I don't feel happy. I keep on praying, I keep on fasting. But until last year, when God answers that prayer, that day I called her, you should come out. With faith, God will deliver you today. If God can do this to this person, God is not a partial God. And I told God, please deliver my daughter. If my daughter's faith is not enough, use my own faith and everyone's faith in that family and deliver my daughter. And God did it.
Well, before we hear some advice from your daughter, let us hear from our father. So we welcome you as well. And we know you too, you have something to say about this really wonderful testimony in the life of your daughter.
Emmanuel. My name is Bankole Abraham. These are my family, and we are from Ogun State. I am the happiest man today because of what the Lord has done via Emmanuel TV through Senior Prophet TB Joshua. In fact, during this, the period she was bedwetting, I wasn't happy. We have tried every possible thing on earth. The bedwetting did not stop until that fateful day. Though I was not even around, because I was in the church here. But similar case happened, and the prayer was done with Prophet TB Joshua. And lo and behold, the something stopped. And this is something that cost me $100,000 deposit at Bayes University. She got admission and she could not go because she was still bedwetting until this last year, April, when this thing stopped. After that, she got the admission and she has been doing wonderfully fine in the university. I give grace, all the grace and admission to God.
Hallelujah. Yes, we thank God. Let us hear from our sister again. Sister, we know that many people are watching and many people are having the same problem that you once had. That's causing a lot of disgrace to their lives in every area of their life. We just want to understand, when you were praying with Prophet TB Joshua on Emmanuel TV, can you explain to us again exactly how you went about the prayer?
It was saying that distance is not a barrier, that we should touch the screen. And she said that in any way the devil has connected us, that we should begin to disconnect it. So after praying, I was okay. I was very okay. Although I was still doubting it till I went to bed and I woke up and I couldn't bed right.
And when you woke up, what happened?
I was very, very happy because everywhere was dry.
Everywhere was dry for the first time in how many years?
In 17 years.
Ah, glory be to Jesus Christ. And what is your advice to our viewers out there, and especially to young men and women who are having the same problem you once had?
Okay. Viewers out there, if you're having the same problem as mine or other problems, distance is not a barrier. Just have the faith, and you can minister the holy water as well and pray with Emmanuel TV, and behold, you are going to be healed.
Hallelujah. Yes, it's not the water that heals, but the power of God in the anointing water. So we thank God Almighty once again for restoring your testimony. And when we advise you that now that you've been healed by God's word, make sure you're ruled by God's word so that this testimony can remain permanent in your life in Jesus' name.
Mesdames et messieurs, nous sommes en train d'écouter ce merveilleux témoignage de cette demoiselle qui a eu à faire face pendant 17 ans à un problème d'énurésie nocturne. À chaque nuit, elle mouillait son lit et le problème l'a tellement affectée qu'elle n'avait même plus eu l'envie de continuer ses études, qu'elle a eu à arrêter pendant 2 ans. Elle nous dit que par la grâce de Dieu, elle regardait Emmanuel Télévision et elle a vu des gens qui donnaient leur témoignage après avoir été délivrés de ce même problème dont elle souffre. Avec sa foi, elle a eu à toucher l'écran de son poste téléviseur lorsque l'homme de Dieu, le prophète Tibi Joshua, priait avec les visiteurs et aussi avec les téléspectateurs. Quand elle a touché l'écran de son téléviseur, elle dit que lorsqu'elle était partie se coucher la nuit-là, elle n'a pas fait pipi au lit quand elle s'est levée. Tout son corps était sec et son lit aussi était sec. Elle était très contente. Et depuis ce jour-là, ça fait plus d'un an qu'elle a cessé de faire pipi au lit. Et juste après, elle a aussi repris ses études et elle a eu une admission à l'université pour étudier les sciences et technologies. Et le premier semestre de ses études ont été très brillantes. Elle est sortie avec distinction pour la gloire de Dieu. Elle est ici avec ses parents pour rendre toute la gloire à Dieu et remercier le Seigneur pour tous ses bienfaits.
Creo televidente, continuamos con estos poderosos testimonios que ocurren aquí en la Sinagoga Iglesia de Todas las Naciones. Esta joven nos platica que ella recibió una gran liberación ante un espíritu de orinarse en la cama. Ella nos platica que al ver la televisión Emmanuel TV, ella oró junto con el profeta Tibi Joshua e inmediatamente quedó curada, sanada de este terrible problema que la había agobiado toda su vida. Esto hace 2 años que de hecho le afectó, no siguiendo estudiando ciencias de la computación. Ella tuvo que interrumpir sus estudios debido a este grave problema. Ella nos reitera que al orar con el profeta Tibi Joshua a través de la televisora Emmanuel TV y de la audición, ella ha recibido esta completa liberación. Y no obstante eso, sino que ha recibido por este nivel de liberación un alto índice de educación, por lo cual ella está exenta y con una mención de distinción en la universidad. Ella tiene 1 año sanada de este problema de orinarse en la cama. Continuamos con más poderosos testimonios aquí en la Sinagoga Iglesia de Todas las Naciones. Continuamos.
www.goan.org. Go to the Visit Us page. And for those from within Nigeria, you can call the 3 visit lines that appear on the website. For those from outside Nigeria, there are some frequently asked questions that will assist you in your visit procedure. Remember, it is essential that anyone from outside Nigeria should fill in the questionnaire. Please remember to answer every question that is asked. And after you've filled in the questionnaire, remember to click send. Please note, you must wait to receive an invitation or confirmation of your visit from us before making any traveling arrangements or flight bookings. All communication with the Synagogue Church of All Nations should be through the following email address, info@goan.org. We look forward to hearing from you. Emmanuel, God with us.